both sides, and if I'm not lawyers, not politicians here, because I have jurisdiction over lawyers, not politicians, I am urging, because of the highly public nature of this case, to ramp down the rhetoric. If someone in this lawsuit or someone in this county has evidence of voter fraud or irregularities at the supervisor's office, they should report it to their local law enforcement officer. If the lawyers are aware of it, they should get the person to swear out an affidavit. But everything the lawyers are saying out there in front of the elections offices being beamed all over the country, we need to be careful what we say. These words mean things these days, as everybody in the room knows. So I'm urging everybody to wait till these counts are over. And there's going to be plenty of time to litigate whatever anybody wants to litigate. But let the voting process conclude. Let the supervisor do what she's directed to do by the secretary so that it occurs on time. And hopefully get another layer of assurances over there.